Hello there, my beautiful Aries. Welcome back to another reading. It's Lorena here. If you are new to my channel, welcome to Love Lorena. I post monthly readings asking our angels for their guidance. I ask our guardian angel, our spirit guides, and the archangels to provide us with messages for you, Aries, that will help inspire you and motivate you. If you are here on this video, I truly feel that you are meant to be here. I really feel that these messages will help you, as not all Aries will be watching this. So Aries, as you listen to these messages, please don't forget to really listen to your own intuition about these cards, okay? You are a child of God, so what you tell yourself, and if it's from your highest place, full of love, you know that these messages will be right for you. Trust your own intuition to develop your own psychic abilities within you and to receive these beautiful messages with an open heart, Aries. So we start each reading with a short meditation to clear our mind and to receive these messages with clarity. I will sing and play some music, okay, Aries? And I apologize, look, my lights, these fairy lights are solar powered, like they're charged by the sun. So I had them out all day, but it was a rainy day and now one of them is not, just turned off like 5 minutes ago. So Aries, I have some new beautiful cards, so please stay tuned to hear these messages and to see this beautiful artwork that I'm really excited to show you, okay? Tell me, are you ready for fall? I am, farmhouse pumpkin. All right, Aries. So let's go ahead and give a big thank you to our angels, our guardian angel, our spirit guides, and the archangels for their loving guidance. Angels, please provide Aries with three messages. Those Aries that are watching this, what do they need to know for their life to help them? Ooh, right when I said that, what does Aries need to know for his or her life? Three cards came out. So can't be any clearer than this, Aries. All right, so let us start with our meditation. Angels, we are ready to receive your messages. Looking at our first card, seven deadly sins, humanity's destructive traits. Aries, this card is telling me that perhaps you are a very conscious person. You feel the earth's pain. You feel the pain of others. You are an empath. Aries, this is so beautiful. This is a beautiful quality that you have, that you can help the world heal. So taking a look at this card, you can see our little animals that are afraid and that need protection. And you are there, aware of everything that is happening, protecting others from humanity's harm, okay? So Aries, it seems like you are a very wise person. Please remember this, Aries. You have so much power that can heal our earth rather than using some power that a lot of people use for perhaps hurting our planet without even realizing it, okay? So you are very aware. You are very conscious, Aries. You have a beautiful divine gift. So I really want to look deeper into this beautiful card. Welcome to the world of human nature. The seven deadly sins are at the root of all destructive behavior. Greed and other negative traits drive harmful human activity that impacts the quality of life on Earth, particularly the environment. It is a lack of concern for the preservation of Mother Earth and all these humans' destructive traits that are leading to the devastation of life on this planet. Aries, this is something that's a huge thing right now. So I want you to remember that it's so important that you start to live your life mission, Aries, because you have this passion that you have within you for a reason. Not everyone feels the same concerns as you do. You have these concerns because this is your life mission. If your heart is calling you to do this, let go of fear, okay? Whatever your dream is, let go of fear and live your dream, because this will help so many other beings, okay, Aries? And your energy is something that the world truly needs. This awareness, this fifth dimensional awareness of pure love, okay? Now, it's time to help people take off their blindfold. Aries, we really need you right now. Wow. Oh my goodness, Aries. I am so excited about these cards. Enlightenment. Pursue spiritual growth. So again, our angels want you to know that others look up to you. Others admire you because you have this inner wisdom that needs to be shared, Aries. It's not about growing our ego about this power that you have, but it is about something that the world really needs right now to heal. You need to remember your own power, Aries, please. You have come into your own and are in search of something more meaningful to add to your life. Now is the time to meditate, deliberate, self-evaluate, and withdraw voluntarily from the world to seek truth and solitude. Rest and a quiet retreat away from the daily routine will allow you to consider enlightened decisions and go in the direction of your heart. This may also be the time to seek advice and spiritual guidance from a mentor or experienced person. Aries, your mantra for this card is, I search for wisdom and mental clarity. Aries, I feel this in my heart so much that if you are watching this, you are truly this enlightened being that sometimes you might forget, okay? Look, here we have our Om, seeking spiritual growth, okay? You understand other beings and you understand yourself in a deeper way. So it's important for you to keep connecting with yourself through deep meditation. Follow your heart, and this will bring a lot of joy to yourself and others as you heal yourself and others, Aries. Don't forget that power. Now, Aries, Also, this is not to add pressure into your life, but it's a reminder for you to go with the flow, let things happen. So maybe you have been trying to control a lot of things in your life, and this is actually holding you back. Perhaps you have fear of following your dreams, following your path, and this has been holding you back because it's like you're trying to take a hold of everything, trying to control everything, and this is creating more fear, more anxiety within you, Aries, instead of going with the flow and allowing peace to surround you and to just surrender to the present moment, because in this very moment, everything is okay. Just be present and try not to focus so much on the past and in the future. Aries, our angels want you to remember that the magic of the universe knows what you desire and wants to deliver the best outcome for you. So let go, step aside, and accept help from others. Sometimes people become used to resistance and struggle. Everyone accepts this as part of how life is supposed to be. When you relax and go with the flow and let go of the situation, you will see how amazing the results will be. It will be more favorable than you anticipated. So our mantra, Aries, is I accept help from others. This is so important right now. Surround yourself with beautiful energies, Aries. So I really hope that you enjoyed this reading. If you did, please don't forget to like and subscribe. And I will see you next week, Aries. Thank you.